Hello friends, the title of the video is How the Sovereign Bond Yield Work in the Economy. First, what is bond yield? Bond yield is the return that an investor get on that bond or on a particular government security. Recently, there is a rise in the sovereign bond yield. The primary reason for this is the oversupply of government bond. A rise in the sovereign bond yield means a rise in the interest rate in the economy. If the interest rate rises, banks make their lending more costlier. The bond market also demands higher interest cost for the company that want to issue bonds to meet their financing need as well as for the government. The interest is a crucial input cost. This pushes up overall cost in the economy. A rising cost squeezes the profit of a corporate and thus discourage the entrepreneurs to invest in the economy. The government also cannot spend enough on the infrastructure and other social expenses. People defer their discretionary spending and put off car and house purchases. All these combined bring the economic growth down and ultimately spiral into the job losses. To conclude, the higher sovereign bond yield is inimical to the growth of economy. Thank you for watching my video.